symbol of Christ's love for his church. Hear our prayers for Gerald and Karen. With faith in you and in each other, they thank their love today. May their lives always be a witness to the reality of that love.
Today is the day that you show you the course of their love. Indeed. But later on down the road, they're going to need good friends to sustain them. Don't disappear.
We thank you for becoming us worthy to stand in your presence and serve you. May all of us who share the body and blood of Christ be brought together in unity by the Holy Spirit. Lord, remember your church throughout the world. Make us grow in love. Together with John Paul, our Pope, Joseph and Leo, our Bishop, and all the people. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, from every evil, and grant us peace in our day. In your mercy, keep us free from sin.
Yourself a good man, and I know you're going to make him a better one.
Look at the camera, though.
Got that right.
You got to talk to the camera.
Okay, talk to the camera. We've got an Irish toast that at every wedding we give to the bride and groom, and I'd like to do this right now, if I may. I have to read it, because the hospitality has been so good here, I may not see it. May the roads rise behind you, and may the winds always be at your back. May your love last as long as Ireland stays green, and may all your children be saints. Finally, may God hold you in the palm of your hand, of his hands, 20 minutes after the devil finds out you're gone. God bless you and good luck.